All right, this is our first time listening to Toto. We're checking out the song Africa.
And this is my mom, by the way.
Let's get into it.
Oh. Yeah. I know it. I know
okay.
it.
I hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. Turn to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
I like that. I like how it's so like chill. Like it's kind of like smooth. You know what I mean? It's right. Not jazz, but it's like it just gives me the same smooth jazz vibes, you know? Mm-hmm. Something like that.
Wait, so you've heard this one before?
I have.
Oh, you yeah. recognize it.
Yeah. Yeah. As soon as it started, I recognized it. I
Toto
knew it was.
Africa.
Yeah.
So this is from your day.
I never knew the name of it though.
Oh.
So this is like you heard on the radio or something
right.
like that.
Right, you know, that's all we really, really listened to the radio back then. You had records, you know, 45s and, you know,
yeah.
albums and that, but.
The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
So you know that one.
Yeah.
That hook was so catchy, that like repeated that. Mm-hmm. Dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. It has a Phil Collins vibe too.
Yeah, it's I can see that. I can see that. You know what I was thinking?
What?
I was thinking it sounded like strawberry yogurt taste. You know like how smooth strawberry yogurt is, you know?
Okay.
But it's not like it's not like rich and buttery smooth. It's kind of like, I don't know, kind of like
creamy.
It's creamy smooth. It's like different than, I feel like if jazz were some kind of like buttery smooth, this was like a yogurty smooth, but they're both smooth. You know what I mean? Do you feel me?
So it was sweet, not savory?
It was sweet. Mm. Right. But it wasn't, it was like a creamy, good sweet.
Yeah, very good, enjoyable, yummy.
Yeah.
Yummy. Yeah.
Yeah.
I get you.
Yeah, strawberry yogurt.
I get you. I get you. I get you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And that hook.
Yeah.
That hook.
That horn section.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But it's like strawberry yogurt. As soon as you wake up, you could eat strawberry yogurt even before you drink water because it's not too strong.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Spoon after spoon. That repetitive.
Yeah, okay. You know what I'm saying?
Just keep going back for back.
More. There you go.
Yes.
There you go.
Yes.
Leave you wanting more.
Yes.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where'd it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.